Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Fola. Happy New Year! Happy 2021. This is my first video in 2021. It's February 16th or 17th. Happy Valentine's Day. Today I am doing an unboxing. I recently got the Apple HomePod Mini. This is my Valentine's gift to myself. If I do say so myself, I find that I like to attach things that I buy for myself to something important happening at that point. So it was Valentine's 2 days ago. So this is the Valentine's gift to myself. It's the HomePod Mini by Apple. And this was released in November 2020. Yes, this was released about 3 or 4 months ago. I've been looking for a mini speaker. I wanted to get one, but I don't know, for some reason I delayed getting it. And then when I realized that Apple actually launched a mini speaker / smart home device, I'm like, yes, I need to have this. With Apple, it kind of feels like, is this a cult? When you have one Apple device, you want to get everything Apple. Apple phone, Apple watch, Apple computer, now Apple speaker. When do we ever get a break? Anyway, so I don't keep rambling, I'm gonna be unboxing this mini speaker. Just before I unbox it, I'm just gonna talk about the spec. So I got the HomePod Mini in white. I just feel like the color white is always better. This costs $129. If you live in Nova Scotia like I do, when you put tax on top of that thing, it just goes up to $150. I think it goes up to $148 something. But let's just round it up to $150. So I'm just going to bring my camera down so that I can unbox this thing. And I have my trusted pair of scissors here. So let's get into unboxing it. So here we have the speaker, the wrapper is off. I can't read. It says pair two HomePod mini speakers. That's enough reading for today. Let's just get into bringing out this thing, please. So I'm just gonna drag it out like this. Wow. It's so beautiful. Oh my God, can you guys see it? It is so beautiful. It has this smell that I do not like, but it's actually really beautiful. Wow, look at it, guys. Oh, I see. I've read reviews that said that this white color gets dirty really quick, and it is fact, because it's kind of fabric, right? So I see it getting dirty really quick. But the good thing about it is I don't see it as a speaker that you take around, because it has to be connected all the time. It's a smart speaker that has to be connected all the time. It has to be connected to Wi-Fi. So I don't see it as something that you would carry around. Maybe you're going to the park and you're going to carry it to the park. I don't think it works like that. But I might be wrong. Anyway, this is what it looks like. It has a plus and a minus button. And it comes with a card, empty. Let's see what the other things are. It says HomePod Mini. One more thing that I wanted to mention is that this HomePod Mini only works with iPhone SE, iPhone 6S, or later models. So, for example, if you have an iPhone 5, it's not going to work with it. It has to be an iPhone SE 6S or later, or an iPod Touch 7th generation with the latest iOS. So makes sense, because really I don't think with the iPhone 5 you can really install the latest iOS. So it actually makes sense that you have to have the iPhone 6S upward to make use of this speaker.
Just a quick mention, this is 2021 and Apple finally put an adapter in something. After removing the adapter from all of the phones, we have the adapter in the HomePod mini. I'm so glad I didn't buy an extra one with my phone. So yay! I'm just gonna plug in the speaker and then I'm gonna connect it to my phone. See you when I plug the speaker in. Okay, so here we have it. You can see the light flashing. It says to connect your phone to your Wi-Fi and turn on your Bluetooth on your iPad or iPhone with the latest software.
Look at how seamless this has just synced. It just told me to set up my HomePod.
I'm Siri. Welcome to HomePod. You can't tell, but I'm waving. To get my attention, say, "Hey Siri." Let's get started. Say, "Hey Siri, what can you do?"
Hey Siri, what can you do?
I can do lots of things, like turn on the lights, give you a news update, and tell you about the weather. Now you try. Say, "Hey Siri, play some music."
Hey Siri, play some music.
Okay, here's a station just for you. Just like the 80s
bounce, we'll wake up back to the first time. Oh, wow. I just got a little snippet of what the sound is like, and trust me, I really like it. Do you know what makes me happy? When I spend my money on things and I end up loving it, like loving it, and it's like money well spent. I really love this product and I see that I'm gonna get a lot of use out of it, because duh, it's a home speaker, it's a smart speaker, it's a home speaker, it is Apple, and can Apple ever do wrong? Hell no! Anyway guys, I think this is gonna be the end of my unboxing. The sound is really good, at least for me. I live alone, I don't have a family, I don't throw parties, so personally for my solo party, I think I'm gonna like it. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, thumbs up my video, share this video, leave a comment down below. Do you have a HomePod? If you do, do you like it? Do you regret it? Have you been enjoying it? What color did you get it in? Share with me and I'm gonna reply my comments. And subscribe to my channel, okay? And I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys!